Welcome back, Linux enthusiasts. Today we have an exciting topic to explore in the world of Linux. We're diving into the recently released Linux Lite 6.6, a distribution that's been making waves for its lightweight nature and user-friendly approach. Linux Lite 6.6 brings with it some significant improvements and exciting features. In this video, we'll take a look at what's new in this release. First up, let's talk about the foundation of Linux Lite 6.6. This release is built on the solid grounds of Ubuntu 22.04.3 LTS, also known as Jammy Jellyfish. This means you get the benefit of Luntr support and access to all the latest Ubuntu updates and features. Ubuntu LTS releases are known for their stability and reliability, making Linux Lite 6.6 a dependable choice for both newcomers and experienced Linux users. Now, here's something that Linux enthusiasts will appreciate. The kernel. Linux Lite 6.6 initially ships with the Linux 5.15 LTS kernel series. However, if you're looking to stay on the bleeding edge of the kernel technology, you can easily upgrade to the latest 6.5 Linux kernel series. Having the option to upgrade your kernel gives you access to the newest hardware support, performance improvements, and security updates, ensuring that your system is running at its best. One of the most significant changes in this release is the addition of support for a whopping 22 new languages. This makes Linux Lite 6.6 more accessible to users from around the world. These new languages are seamlessly integrated into various parts of the system interface, including the application menu, right-click menu, folder names, Linux Lite application names, desktop icons, and the My Computer menu names. So whether you speak Afrikaans, Arabic, Chinese Simplified, Croatian, Dutch, Finnish, French, German, Hebrew, Hindi, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Portuguese Brazilian, Serbian, Spanish, Swedish, or Ukrainian, you'll feel right at home with Linux Lite 6.6. Once you've completed a fresh install of Linux Lite and restart after your first login, full language support will be available throughout the entire menu and submenu system. Now, let's talk about a game-changing feature in Linux Lite 6.6, the Interactive AI Helper Utility. This tool is designed to provide instant support in real-time. The AI Helper can be found within the Lite Welcome app, specifically under the support section. It's like having a personal assistant right at your fingertips, ready to help you with any question or issues you may encounter. Whether you're a beginner looking for guidance or an experienced user needing quick assistance, the AI Helper can be a valuable resource to enhance your Linux Lite experience. Another user-friendly addition is the Install Now button. When running Linux Lite from a bootable USB flash drive in live mode, you'll find this handy button within the Lite Welcome app. This makes the installation process even more straightforward for those trying out Linux Lite before committing to a full installation. However, once you've installed it on your computer, this button will no longer be accessible in the Lite Welcome app, so it's a feature that's there when you need it most during the initial setup. Now let's talk about the aesthetics of Linux Lite 6.6. This release includes the latest Papyrus icon theme, giving your desktop a fresh and modern look. Icons may seem like a small detail, but they can significantly impact your desktop visual appeal, and the Papyrus theme does a fantastic job in this regard. Of course, what's an operating system without its applications? Linux Lite ensures you have access to the latest stable version of various pre-installed apps and packages. Whether it's your web browser, office suite, multimedia software, or system tools, Linux Lite keeps everything up to date to provide you with a smooth and efficient computing experience. Lastly, to add a personal touch to your Linux Lite experience, the release includes some stunning new wallpapers. These wallpapers not only breathe new life into your desktop, but also let you customize your system to match your style. It's all about those small details that make your Linux journey even more enjoyable. So there you have it, Linux Lite 6.6. Packed with new features, improvements, and commitment to making Linux more accessible and user-friendly. Whether you're a seasoned Linux user or someone looking to take the first step into the world of open source operating systems, Linux Lite 6.6 has something to offer. You can download Linux Lite right now from the official forum announcement page or by using the direct download link provided in the description of this video. If you're already a Linux Lite user, upgrading is a breeze by following the instruction from the announcement page. That's all for today's video. Thank you for joining us, and if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.